to you. We're at MSR in Houston, Lamborghini having a very special event today. It is track day out here. The only television station covering it. That's an exclusive invitation from this man. Kelly Wolf, thank you so much, dude. I really appreciate it. A couple of cars we're talking about here. We talked about the Urus, the SUV earlier. An amazing vehicle. But the one I'm excited about, let's talk about the Huracan Evo. Tell me a little bit about this car, man.
It's a new Huracan Evo, all new running gear. New engine for this car, 640 horsepower, V10, 0 to 60, 2.8 seconds.
That's fast.
You know, top speed of 202 horsepower. You know, we've invited some very special customers, clients, friends out today to test this car on the track, see what it can do.
It looks like it's going fast just standing still.
That's unbelievable.
V10, right?
V10, yeah, 640 horsepower.
That is amazing. I love it. So, there's the deal.
The new exhaust note.
Oh,
the
exhaust hit it.
Sounds like that.
Yeah, you like doing that, don't you?
Yeah, I love it.
All right, so here's the question. I brought the checkbook. How much is this one going to cost me?
They start around $269,000.
This one, though, I like this one.
This one's a little more expensive. It's around $320,000.
$320,000 for this one. All right, so is this one already sold? What's the deal? Are these already here? You can buy them, or is this an order kind of situation?
They're here. They're ready to sell. We've got one over there, the gray one that's for sale. And a black one as well. This is our demo, so this is the car we're going to take on the track today, have a little fun with.
Oh.
Teach our customers how to drive.
Are you going to let me drive?
Yeah, why not?
Sure. I got $20 just in case. All right, so here's the deal. We saw them rolling up. We've got some of the Aventadors out here. We've got that beautiful red Huracan Spider out here. I mean, you guys brought the kitchen sink, man. You brought it all.
We bring it all. We want to display kind of everything that we've got, make sure that it's successful for our customers, and have a little fun with it.
Yeah, man. Well, having a little fun is definitely. So customers, clients, and maybe this guy hitting the track here in a little while. I'm excited about it. You going to ride with me? Or?
Well, yeah, why not?
Yeah, see, that's the money right there. All right, guys, so this is what we're going to do for you. Just get one more 360 around this thing. Rev it up for me again, because I just love it. Get in there and hit it, because I just love it. All right, guys, coming up in the next hour. Do it. Yeah. I love to go down the highway doing that thing, man. All right, so there you go. Lamborghini Huracan Evo, guys. We talked about the Urus as well. We're going to try to get on the track here. Hopefully in the next hour right now, we're going to send it back to you guys in the studio. See you at 9 o'clock.
Well, before you go away, Ruben, I got a question for you. Did he actually say 640 horsepower?
Okay, cool. So, well, apparently he can't hear us.
All right.